Hello, my name is Coley Davis. Thank you for taking the time to review our page. In this little segment, I'm going to talk about flood insurance and just kind of what it covers and why people in our area need to have coverage. So flood insurance really protects your property against rising water. So rising water, in essence, is anything that starts from the ground and works its way up. So examples of this would be storm surge, rainfall that causes retention ponds, runoff drains to back up and overflow, or just high tides in our area that just allow water to increase gradually and then just move into your home and your neighbor's homes. So that's what flood insurance covers. So for flood insurance, there are really only two markets to obtain coverage from. First market is FEMA, which is the government program. Through this, we would need an elevation certificate for the property, just asking for more questions, address, when it was built, and stuff like that. The second market is the private market, so this coverage would be found through Lloyd's of London or Lexington. It's more general, really just need address and the flood zone to obtain a quote. So if you would like to proceed with a flood insurance quote, please give us a call today. We would love to walk you through the quoting process and find the best coverage for your home.